Robbie, and I'm doing an ASMR interview for W Magazine. I'm gonna Google it straight afterwards because I don't know what it is. I feel like we're in a library or something. From Australia, the Gold Coast, in Queensland. I love the ocean, obviously. I love my family. They're an Australian thing, so I can say that. I love Vegemite. I definitely ate Vegemite as a child. Everyone does. It would be super weird if you didn't, but it is an acquired taste. This is what it sounds like. That's the sound of my childhood. Take it slow, maybe add a slice of cheese with it. It can be a lot just on its own. I moved to the United States when I was 20 years old. Job pretty quickly, and I got to go to New York for the first time, and I was working on a show called Pan Am, which is about flight attendants in the 60s. This is an authentic seatbelt from 1963 when the show was set. You can tell that this is proper vintage. It's not. Here's the sound of the seatbelt. Wait for the satisfying bit. Hairspray was actually a big part of Pan Am. This is what the sound of the 60s is. Also satisfying. The smell is really bringing back memories of my first American film, which was The Wolf of Wall Street. I played Naomi, and she is the wife of stockbroker Jordan Belfort, who was played by Leonardo DiCaprio. She was wickedly fun to play, very different from myself. This is what it sounds like when Naomi is walking towards you. That sounds a little more ominous than she probably sounds coming towards you, but you get the idea. The easiest day of shooting I ever did was my little cameo role in The Big Short, where for literally I did half a day of shooting in a mansion in Malibu, and I got to sit in a bathtub. Adam McKay actually gave me real champagne, not just any champagne, but 20-year-old. I'm gonna replicate. This bit's less exciting, hold on. It gets to look at this. That's probably my favorite sound of the whole world, actually. Thanks. Robbie, and I'm doing an ASMR interview for W Magazine. I'm gonna Google it straight afterwards because I don't know what it is. I feel like we're in a library or something. I'm from Australia, the Gold Coast, in Queensland. I love the ocean, obviously. I love my family. They're an Australian thing, so I can say that. I love Vegemite. Vegemite as a child. Everyone does. It would be super weird if you didn't, but it is an acquired taste. This is what it sounds like. That's the sound of my childhood. Take it slow, maybe add a slice of cheese with it. It can be a lot just on its own. I moved to the United States when I was 20 years old. Job pretty quickly, and I got to go to New York for the first time, and I was working on a show called Pan Am, which is about flight attendants in the 60s. This is an authentic seatbelt from 1963 when the show was set. You can tell that this is proper vintage. It's not. Here's the sound of the seatbelt. played Naomi, and she is the wife of stockbroker Jordan Belfort, who was played by Leonardo DiCaprio. She was wickedly fun to play, very different from myself. This is what it sounds like when Naomi is walking towards you. That sounds a little more ominous than she probably sounds coming towards you, but you get the idea. The easiest day of shooting I ever did was my little cameo role in The Big Short, where for literally I did half a day of shooting in a mansion in Malibu, and I got to sit in a bathtub. Adam McKay actually gave me real champagne, not just any champagne, but 20-year-old Dom Perignon. I'm gonna replicate. Robbie, and I'm doing an ASMR interview for W Magazine. I'm gonna Google it straight afterwards because I don't know what it is. I feel like we're in a library or something. I'm from Australia, the Gold Coast, in Queensland. I love the ocean, obviously. I love my family. They're an Australian thing, so I can say that. I love Vegemite. Vegemite as a child. Everyone does. It would be super weird if you didn't, but it is an acquired taste. This is what it sounds like. That's the sound of my childhood. Take it slow, maybe add a slice of cheese with it. It can be a lot just on its own. I moved to the United States when I was 20 years old. Job pretty quickly, and I got to go to New York for the first time, and I was working on a show called Pan Am, which is about flight attendants in the 60s. This is an authentic seatbelt from 1963 when the show was set. You can tell that this is proper vintage. It's not. Here's the sound of the seatbelt. Wait for the satisfying. Hairspray was actually a big part of Pan Am. This is what the sound of the 60s is. Also satisfying. The smell is really bringing back memories of my first American film, which was The Wolf of Wall Street. I played Naomi, and she is the wife of stockbroker Jordan Belfort, who was played by Leonardo DiCaprio. She was wickedly fun to play, very different from myself. This is what it sounds like when Naomi is walking towards you. That sounds a little more ominous than she probably sounds coming towards you, but you get the idea. The easiest day of shooting I ever did was my little cameo role in The Big Short, where for literally I did half a day of shooting in a mansion in Malibu, and I got to sit in a bathtub. Adam McKay actually gave me real champagne, not just any champagne, but 20-year-old. I'm gonna replicate. This bit's less exciting. Hold on. It gets to look at this. That's probably my favorite sound of the whole world, actually.
Thanks.
To take my favorite line to date. Now fuck off. Thank you for listening. Hi, my name's Margot Robbie, and I'm doing an ASMR interview for W Magazine. I'm gonna Google it straight afterwards because I don't know what it is. I feel like we're in a library or something. I'm from Australia. Love the ocean, obviously. I love my add a slice of cheese with it. It can be a lot just on its own. I moved to the United States when I was 20 years old. I love it. I got a job pretty quickly and I got to go to New York for the first time, and I was working on a show called Pan Am, which is about flight attendants in the 60s. This is an authentic seatbelt from 1963 when the show was set. You can tell that this is proper vintage. It's not. Here's the sound of the seatbelt. Wait for the satisfying bit. Sexy. Hairspray was actually a big part of Pan Am. This is what the sound of the 60s is. Also satisfying. The smell is really bringing back memories of my first American film, which was The Wolf of Wall Street. I played Naomi, and she is the wife of stockbroker Jordan Belfort, who was played by Leonardo DiCaprio. She was wickedly fun to play, very different from myself. This is what it sounds like when Naomi is walking towards you. That sounds a little more ominous than she probably sounds coming towards you, but you get the idea. The easiest day of shooting I ever did was my little cameo role in The Big Short, where for literally I did half a day of shooting in a mansion in Malibu, and I got to sit in a bathtub. Adam McKay actually gave me real champagne, not just any champagne, but 20-year-old Dom Perignon. I'm gonna replicate. This bit's less exciting, hold on. It gets to the goodness. That's probably my favorite sound of the whole world, actually. To take my favorite line today. Now fuck off. Thank you for listening. My name's Margot Robbie, and I'm doing an ASMR interview for W Magazine. I'm gonna Google it straight afterwards because I don't know what it is. I feel like we're in a library or something. Australia, the Gold Coast, in Queensland. I love the ocean, obviously. I love my family. They're an Australian thing, so I can say that. I love Vegemite. I definitely ate Vegemite as a child. Everyone does. It would be super weird if you didn't. But it is an acquired taste. This is what it sounds like. That's the sound of my childhood. Take it slow. Maybe add a slice of cheese with it. It can be a lot just on its own. I moved to the United States when I was 20 years old. I love it. I got a job pretty quickly and I got to go to New York for the first time, and I was working on a show called Pan Am, which is about flight attendants in the 60s. This is an authentic seatbelt from 1963 when the show was set. You can tell that this is proper vintage. It's not. Here's the sound of the seatbelt. Wait for the satisfying. Hairspray was actually a big part of Pan Am. This is what the sound of the 60s is. Also satisfying. The smell is really bringing back memories of my first American film, which was The Wolf of Wall Street. I played Naomi, and she is the wife of stockbroker Jordan Belfort, who was played by Leonardo DiCaprio. She was wickedly fun to play, very different from myself. This is what it sounds like when Naomi is walking towards you. That sounds a little more ominous than she probably sounds coming towards you, but you get the idea. The easiest day of shooting I ever did was my little cameo role in The Big Short, where for literally I did half a day of shooting in a mansion in Malibu.